now, as the circle is the symbol of the earth and the sun and the universe, I call upon the goddess and god that created all things to bless this sacred union and to consecrate upon them that which
has... Are you seeing what I'm seeing?
Yeah.
The motivating force behind the divine...
And I don't think anybody else can.
The power of divine desire forever. The power of love.
You okay?
I don't know. I feel a little woozy.
Uh-oh.
Hey, is the wedding over already? Oh my god.
Let's get out of here.
I don't understand how could this have happened.
Beats the hell out of me.
Isn't she beautiful?
I can't believe what I'm seeing.
About it. When was the last time you saw Piper grab Leo's ass?
That's not what I'm talking about. We need to do something quickly.
Hello? Phoebe, it's for you.
Okay, Book Shadows, Hindu Spirits. Yellow!
Is this a bad time?
Actually, Elise, yeah, I'm kind of up to my elbows and stuff.
Well, I just wanted to give you the good news. The ghost rider that I was hoping to hire just happens to be in town and wants to do it. Isn't that terrific?
Wait, what?
And better yet,
Leslie can start right away with tomorrow's column. Oh, Leslie? Okay, who's Leslie? Elise, don't you think I should have a say in this?
So how soon can you get down here? Because I would really like the two of you to meet as soon as possible.
Yeah, no, now's not really a good time.
Okay. Then how about in an hour? We'll see you then. She can hardly wait to meet you.
Well, likewise.
She hung up on me. I cannot believe she hung up on me. Okay, I'll just leave you two to go at it. Bright side? At least we know that Piper and Leo still have the hots for each other.
Yeah, well, you better be careful with that whole hots thing because it's contagious. Don't stand too close. It comes courtesy of Shakti, the Hindu goddess of creation, and Shiva, her lover, the god of destruction.
Yeah, but why did this happen to Piper and Leo? I mean, any ideas?
Why does anything happen to any of us around here?
Good point. Shakti and Shiva are commonly invoked at weddings because they're considered to be the ultimate lovers.
Well, I'm thinking it's meant to be symbolic.
Unless there are magical lovers to hijack?
Read on.
Shakti, also called the ultimate mother, and Shiva together created all things. And if they consummate their love again, all things will be obliterated and the universe will be reborn.
Talk about your Big Bang Theory.
Stop it. You go over there, you over here. No, you keep your hands to yourself.
But you're interrupting us.
And saving life as we know it.
What are you talking about?
Look at your outfit. Does that look like something you normally wear?
Well, no.
Exactly. This is not the first time we have been hijacked by God, so you just have to fight it.
I don't want to fight it. I haven't felt this potent in years.
Oversharing. Any idea how to redirect his potency?
Yeah. We should send him after Barbas.
Barbas?
And what about the risk to the elders?
I think the risk to the universe is greater. I've made a vanquishing potion. I'll go get it.
I won't need it. I'll be back.
I'll be waiting.
Wow, is that hot or what? Or what?
Okay, I'm gonna go to magic school and try to find a spell to dispossess them.
Take the babies with you. They'll be safer there.
No! The baby stays with me.
Where are you going?
I have to go to, you know, work.